All right, welcome back. You know, the next story you're about to see, it's a little shady. Okay, it's a lot shady. That's because we're at Connecticut Lighting talking all about shades for your windows.
Are you throwing shade at
us? I'm throwing shade at you, right.
Wow.
Yeah, and they have the most amazing selection of blinds, and you might not realize it, but Connecticut Lighting has shades.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, they do. As a matter of fact, it's the fastest growing category these days after being introduced to the store about 10 years ago. The choices are endless. Take a look.
Todd, my future's so bright, I thought we'd talk shades.
We're not talking about those shades, we're talking about window shades.
Oh.
Yes, we're talking all about window shades for just about any window you may have.
Todd, here we are in the land of shades at Connecticut Lighting. Connecticut Lighting, a lot of people don't realize, have shades.
Absolutely we do, and we have shades for any application you can possibly think of, as well as shutters. You know, so shutters, big part of our business, so shutters, we have a faux wood blind here. We also do a real wood blind. Again, as you'll notice, a lot of these don't have, you know, cords on them. So this is actually a, what we call a cordless manual shade.
Which is awesome for safety.
Exactly, there's a ton of changes being made, you know, all over the place in Canada. They've totally gotten rid of a lot of cords in almost every application. You know, right now in the US, you just have to have it secured. But we could potentially see all cords go away very shortly.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Well, that's a manual shade. There's also motorization.
Motorization, again, big part of our business. Motorized shade here. All these different types of shades come in different fashions. Here's another motorized shade here. Every single shade can come as a corded shade, cordless shade, or motorized shade.
And you use a company called Graber.
This is a company called Graber, yep. Graber, the parent company is Springs Window Fashions.
Okay.
Okay.
Whether it's corded manual, cordless manual, or motorized, Connecticut Lighting has your windows covered. Let's take a look at some more examples of these beautiful shades.
This is what's called the layered shade. So layered shade, basically, depending on where you pull it, that's how you get your light in, and that's how you keep the light from coming in.
That's beautiful.
So, yeah, it's really cool.
That's really
cool. Different concept. You know, up here is like your horizontal shear. So that's actually like when you first walked in by the front door, that's actually a blind and a shade all in one. So what happens is these actually pivot as the shade comes down, those close. So that's how you get your shade to close.
Got it.
In here, one of the most popular things that we're seeing today, this is a natural shade. Tons of different styles and fabrics to choose from.
Okay.
But just a, you know, a great look, and again, fits in with so many of those different decor settings that people are going for today. You
know, yeah, it's
that,
a design
that
element.
Modern farmhouse and everything else. There's a ton of that within this. Then you get in here, up top, that's a motorized honeycomb shade or a cellular shade, okay? Honeycomb and cellular, the same thing. Down here is your cellular shade, okay? But here's your cellular shade. This one happens to be a top-down, bottom-up. So it goes up and down from both ways to be able to keep your privacy but also allow light in. And then down here, this is a wide cell honeycomb shade. So if you look, the pleats are much wider apart.
Wider.
And it's just a different look. The other really nice thing about a cellular shade or a honeycomb shade is it's very insulating and they're very tight to the gaps of the window.
Okay.
So we also use these, especially in applications to where you know, your windows maybe have some leakage to where you're, you know, losing your air conditioning in the summer or losing your heat in the winter. This will help really insulate that window.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Then when you come over here, these are all different style roller shades.
Just some of the examples here at Connecticut Lighting.
Just some, absolutely. If you have a window, we can cover it.
Cool. All right, so let's talk about the process now, because Connecticut Lighting will actually come to your house.
We do. You know, so what we do is typically, a lot of people don't know that we have shades. You know, we're just starting to really get out there and advertise that we have it. But so what we do is we reach out to our installer. Our installer will come out, and they will come out with books, as well as they'll come out and measure. They'll go through the whole consultation, and then they'll get back with us, and we'll put a quote together, we'll get it to you, and then we'll deliver the product or get it to you, or the installer will bring it to you and we'll install it.
Okay, and it's affordable.
Absolutely.
Todd, I thought you were throwing shade at me at the beginning of the segment, but apparently Connecticut Lighting has a lot of shades.
We do, and actually window shading is becoming a major category for us, probably one of the fastest growing categories this year.
Do you mind if I wear my shades to get my shades?
You can wear your shades wherever you want.
Why, thank you.
I do look like Joe Biden.
You look like you're running for office.
I look like I'm Joe Biden. For more information on any shades or any of the other product lines Connecticut Lighting has to offer, just head to their website, ctlighting.com, or you can visit them in Hartford or Southington. Happy shopping, everybody.